Hi guys, we're at the beer camp. Wow, the tide is low.
Whoa.
She's off. Yeah. Steve is sunscreening up. Emma's gonna sunscreen up. David's like, I already did it.
Yeah.
Lies. Lies. Alright, so we're still walking to the beach, to the water. It's taken
forever.
It's a bit windy, hopefully it's not too loud. We got tug of war going on over there. I might go see the finals. Some kites, they're still back there. We're trying to find the boats. There's like a whole party thing over there.
Yeah, I know. Let's check it out. That looks pretty cool.
I believe I just said, maybe we should go back to the car to put our shoes in the
car.
Oh, no, thongs are fine.
There's a flying shark. That's really cool. Yeah, we can't see any boats. So we're gonna go over there, and I think the boats are gonna be over there. Yeah, I can already see them. Yeah. All right. So they're doing thong throwing. So just over their heads here. See if,
look at the spot.
See if you can see a thong go flying above their heads.
Come on now.
Here it comes. Whee!
That was
the dog.
It was.
Do you see the dog?
Yeah, I see the dog.
So cute.
It was an underarm throw.
Shark. That's a big shark. Yes, come on, ladies. All right, ladies, we lassies.
So she's in the wind.
Watch out. That lady's very good at it. She is a. We've got another lady with another thong throwing.
That's the winning thong.
Come and try and get me.
And that's how.
How they going down the heather?
Nope.
That's alright.
Disappointment. The disappointment on her face.
White spot the hat. He beat me.
Male just got there.
Rhino.
Nearly.
Nearly got me. You beat the ladies by a metre, by the way. Right. Hey!
Oh, yeah. Oh, well.
2 metres.
Pressure's on.
It's
right, bounce counts, okay.
Outside, incoming.
Oh, foul.
Oh!
William.
Nut curved down.
Right.
Throwing it at the crown.
Well done.
Oh.
I'm standing on the winner so far.
Nope. Well,
there you go. Nice sea breeze. It's lovely. Westerly?
Nope.
That wasn't forecast, but it's okay. Not bad.
Yay!
Right. Here we are. Now you're getting your more realistic number. Who was this one? Right. Or with the hat on. On your bro. Throwing. Oh, he's getting in there.
Here we go.
I'm going, na-na-na-na-na.
Nope. This is really about technique.
Catching the wind, maybe? Oh.
Got a boy. Lachlan McConnell. So Lachlan is wearing a grey shirt. And
ran away?
Didn't get it, but
well done.
I just hit that one with my hand.
Bounced along well.
I just legged it and forgot about you.
Emma ran away.
Didn't run away. You can fend for yourself.
Okay.
Look on that one. And reach the ball from down the road. Down this end now.
Oh,
good catch.
We got a match. Out of bounds. Oh, dug in. Here it comes. And nope.
That would have been a winner if it's
a high one. Oh, it swung back.
Major short.
Tight.
About 100 mil short. That one. Oh.
Oh, no.
That's right. Stayed in. That's good.
Here it goes. Promising. No. Those green and blue ones seem to be the better ones to throw.
Yeah, they're the ones.
Yeah, they're the ones to throw.
And the black ones are really good too.
Pretty good.
No. Oh, would have smashed it.
What's the dog say, sir? Mate, what's the dog say? I know. Bugger.
It's up in the air. Steady in.
There's a boomerang. It tried to come back.
Full wind up and everything.
Brought you by Slappers.
Oh no! Oh, Kurt Beck!
Nah.
Oh.
Just seen a little bit that way. Coming over the other side.
Oh. Oh. Oh.
That much short.
Roll.
About 600 short.
Nope, way off.
Right.
I wonder if you could skid it.
Yay!
Yabba dabba doochie! I'm alright. Here you are. That's about a metre and a half, 2 metres further. So this is the winner here. Right. That was awesome. We're going to allow that?
Yes!
Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah!
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Alright.
Bounced
off the fence.
Didn't go out.
Righto, here you are.
Shift the fence.
Good shot!
If you get caught, Kev.
So it's actually like you get a really good one. Just everything works together.
Here we go. Watch out, Kev. Outside. And he come back about 300. But you're on it, brother. You're on it.
Wow.
Same goal.
This was the winner for a couple of rounds.
Oh, not as good at all.
No.
Neither
is good.
Not a bad shot, brother.
All right, so that one's the winning round.
We've got a crosswind now.
No one else is going to beat that.
No way.
All right, let's go look. All right, so we've got another one. So just got cans stuck to the side of it. It's a... interesting. What do you think of this one?
We can get the scouts to do this. It's literally just a boat.
Yeah, I'm sure the rules used to say like it had to be solely made out of beef, like out of cans.
Other than a few
mains. So,
otherwise
yeah.
You can just get a boat.
Oh, I love it. It's a footy field.
Oh, that's so cute.
MCG, Mindle Can Ground. That's cool. Oh, the emu. It's an emu boat. That's funny. This one here they've spray painted. But that's pretty much it, like. And there's one down there. So ready? So yeah. This one. I think they're doing leak testing. That's it.